gentlemen, welcome to Lights 2016. This year's Lights is called Heart and Music.
Oh, look, it's a heart.
Oh, look, some music. Oh, so funny how that works. Wow. Tonight we're going to be bringing you all kinds of today's hits and popular music.
And also, we are going to bring you some of your favorite show tunes from your favorite Broadway musicals.
No, musicals. What's a musical?
A musical is where the dialogue stops and the thought is conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes.
What? I've never heard of that. That's the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, you got something to say, so you sing it? That's absurd. Who on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into song? What possible thought could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Oh, really? And why not?
Because it's a musical. A musical.
What?
And nothing's as amazing as a musical. With song and dance, and then sweet romance, and happy endings happening by happenstance. Bright lights, stage fights, and dazzling chorus. You want to be great, then you gotta create a musical. Some make you happy, some make you sad. Some are quite big, some quite small. Some are too long, some are just plays with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
Wait, no talking at all?
That's right, there's no talking. All the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Wait, really?
Yes, really.
There's no talking.
There's no talking. And they usually stay on one note for a very long time. So when they change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to create a dramatic effect. But when they sing, you keep asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
That sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
And people actually like this.
No! They love it! And what not to love? It's such a delight. There's nothing quite like a musical. Oh, I haven't even told you the best part yet.
Gosh.
Feel that fascinating rhythm moving to your feet. Whoa!
Are you okay?
Feel your butt gyrating to that titillating beat. Oh, yes!
Oh, okay, then you need to have a seat.
You snap your lap and fingers snap. That's when you know it's time to tap! Oh, look at her go!
What's going on now?
This is called a dance break. It's when the actor just starts doing an interpretive dance.
And what's the point of it? Does it advance the plot?
No.
Does it develop character?
No.
Then what's the point of it?
Because it's entertaining!
Oh my God.
Glitz and chorus lining, bob your head and shake your hiney. kidding.
A musical. What could be more amazing than a musical? With song and dance.
Ah.
And sweet romance.
Yeah.
And with a musical we could have half a chance.
Booze, us, big applause,
with everyone cheering for us.
Woohoo!
And for some unexplainable reason, the crowd goes wild every time. When dancers kick in unison, in one big wonderful line. And then you got yourself a musical.
Yes! It's a musical!
A musical.
A sexist pig. but care. Knock me down, it's all in vain. I'll get right back on my feet again.
That hasn't been said before. Frank Sinatra was the leader of the board, but Old Blue Eyes simply called himself a saloon singer.
It's 2:45. I got a little feeling, and it's just you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I've got a little story I think you should know. We're drinking, my friend, till the end of a brief episode. So make it one for my baby and another one for the road. Along, it's so long. So make it one for my baby and another one for the road.
There's a bar, Far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come on, fly with me, let's fly away. Someday, awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my apart. And that love
would sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near. In spite of the warning voice comes in the night and repeats sound yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you ain't got no way to win. Why not use your mentality? Wake up, step up to reality. And each time I do, every thought of you makes me stop just before I begin. Cause I got you under my skin.
Come fly with me.
And I dig you.
One for my baby.
Under my skin.
Just the way.
In 1946, the opening of a new Broadway show featured a cowboy who ambled onto the stage, singing about a beautiful morning. It was the beginning of a show that changed Broadway forever, a show whose plot and drama developed in the music and dance, as well as the spoken word. It was different, it was new, it was Oklahoma, penned by the upcoming team of Rodgers and Hammerstein.
On the meadow, there's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Everything's going my way.
Oklahoma was a landmark musical, and Broadway was never the same. The 1940s saw scores of innovative shows that set the new standard for the Broadway stage.
Wash him out, dry him out, push him out, fly him out, cancel him.